Union for Jerry Diven Organization on this day.
It's my honor today to join all of you in congratulating Archbishop John Baptiste Odama as this year's chosen recipient of the 2012 World Vision International Peace Prize.
In a strategic position, when His Grace, His Grace is walking forward to receive this award, the International Peace Award. The process has set the ground and the way. His Grace has received this award, the International Peace Award, as the winner for the 2012.
Okay.